If you could do that outside in the rain or maybe in one of the other rooms. We aren't going to use microphones tonight, so feel free to dance, go crazy. Not in the punching people way, but in the maybe pogo, really posy person kind of way. Sing along if you know the words or if you kind of know them. But if you want to chat it up or drunkenly rant about something, just do it in the other room because people want to watch us play and we came from California. That is also really great for us because it means we can play one or two quieter songs that we won't be able to play if people are screaming. And we'll play those towards the beginning of the set, so then we can get them out of the way. Thanks a lot.
What about the earth? Oh yeah, no, I'm sure we all
I'm
new record. It's called False Weavers. We worked really, really hard on it. And then we found ourselves to have a problem, which is that we have a lot of them and you guys don't have any.
I don't want it.
Well, you know, there's no accounting for taste.
I want one.
But that's why we're on tour right now, and we worked really hard on it, and we're here to help you check it out. I want to say thanks for Jesse and the funeral home and everyone who put on the show. It's fucking rad. Thank you. Akalea, that was really rad. Rabble Rousers, that was really cool. They were super fun. Yeah, fuck yeah. Pine Fever? Fuck yeah. Cool. Awesome band's name. It's hard to remember all the different names of your band sometimes for me when I'm on tour. But I enjoyed all of it.
I heard Rabble Rouse, but that's not the name of my fucking band.
What?
two new rules, okay? I'm gonna get fascist on you right now, okay? Hey, guy, you can't throw beer on anyone, especially us. Also, can we have a new rule? Can we have the fighting, dancing people be over here, and anyone who doesn't want to get beat up or punched or whatever is happening be over here? That way we can have people who want to get sexually violent on each other and people who want to jump up and down and be kissy-lovey dancing over here. Okay, cool. Okay, if you are violent punching dancing in this corner, that sucks. Okay, fine.
Yeah. I can't sleep!